ScrappyKsue. Guess what? 200 Subbie giveaway. So here's what you're gonna get. Some of these. These are the glittery brads. And some of these butterflies. And this has got different textured ribbon type stuff. You know what I mean. And these little animules. They got flat backs on them so you can put them on the project. Got two of those. This little stamp. You need me grounded. You keep me grounded. Coffee grinder stamp. And I have some more chipboard type cutouts. These are Christmassy stuff that you can put on little projects. Some of them are kind of a real life photo type and some of them are not. There's a snowflake, Christmas tree. And then I got some that are for school. Backpack. There's some books, notebooks, school bus, etc. And then I have some that are for the handyman flashlight. Little flashlight. And here's a tool belt thing. The wrench and a leveler. Gloves, etc. on that one too. And then this one is I think it's a travel one. A backpack. Some binoculars, a fire compass, that type of thing. This one is a beachy. You got the ball, a couple of those, and that. Look, there's a hot dog. Yummy. Look at this one. Popsicle. Alright, more in there. And then this one is for birthdays. It's got like a cone. It's a cake. Balloons. There's a present. Okay, and one more. This one is weddings. Got your wedding cake. Champagne. The glasses. And these little, what do you call them? Whatever's. A ring. Bunch of other ones. Okay, and then you're gonna get this little stamp, thankful with a flower, and these little doggy ribbons. Woof! And this is just a little cute little pad to write stuff in. It's got a little closure thing on it, magnetic. And this is something that I bought that had a bunch of stuff with it, but this kind of stuff I don't really use, so I was going to give it to you guys. It's got like little pearl chains, and there's a spray in there, and some other little doohickeys in there. I think my battery's about to go dead. Hope I make it. And then a couple of stickers. Heart. And here's a little Heidi Swap bird. And then these. And these. And a chipboard. Heart. And then this is just a little, it looks like pages that are already done for you. And you open it up and they look like this. It's like, it's got all these. And then these are something you can iron on a t-shirt or something, or you can cut them out, I guess, and use them in some kind of layout or something. They're wings, foil. And then I have a pack of a bunch of stencils. There's all kinds of different stencils in here, different shapes, varieties. I'm not gonna open it because I'm afraid something's gonna fall out of it. Like, I don't know if you can see. See, there's a palm tree, but there's like balloons and stars and all kinds of different shapes. But there's a whole pack and they're all different kinds. And some of them you can take the middle out and use the positive and the negative to it. So, and then you're going to get this album. It's called Heart and Soul. And it's just a regular post album. It's got a little saying right here. And then it's just got all the little pages here. This, and you can do like a little love album or something. And then this one says Family Heritage. You do a little heritage album. Same thing. It's got a little saying here about, you know, heritage, whatever, and then regular books there. And that's it. In order to be in this giveaway, you need to be a subscriber to my YouTube. You need to be a follower of my blog. And one other thing I'd like for you to do, it's not required, but if you could, on your blog, just put a little post in there about my giveaway to let people know that I'm having it, and to come over and then look at my blog and videos and stuff. I'd appreciate it. If you could do those things. And today is Sunday, Easter. Happy Easter, everybody. If you could do that, I'm going to pick a winner next Saturday. I'll probably do it Friday and announce it Saturday. So you have till Friday to enter. And I will pick a winner and let y'all know that I have 200 Subbies. And I'm looking forward to the next one so I could give out some more stuff. So y'all have a good rest of the Easter. I'm going to try to get this video uploaded quick, which is probably going to be late at night. So you probably see it tomorrow, Monday. But everybody have a good rest of the night, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.